With overhead and staff, arts organizations are at risk of closing due to the COVID-19 pandemic. I'm Nick Chalkin in the Arts District, where ArtShare LA is working on new ways to serve their community thanks to a grant from the Getty. Originally scheduled to open back in March, ArtShare LA Executive Director Cheyenne Sauter was forced to close their exhibit before they even opened. She then had to cancel 60 scheduled events and refund over $4,500 back to clients. Since COVID-19 changed the business of art, it's been a struggle to stay solvent and find new ways to showcase art.
We're finally getting to a place where staff and the artists are taking the show virtual. So we have a 3D gallery that we've set up. We're going on to Artsy to show this artwork. And I think most importantly, these 16 artists are going to be able to see their work that we've been preserving for them for 4 months.
Thankfully, Cheyenne received funds from the California Community Foundation and the J. Paul Getty Trust as part of the relief fund for LA County visual artists. Designed to support arts organizations and individual artists, the grant has given her the freedom to explore the needs of the arts community as they come to terms with the pandemic.
So we have to get new chairs. Nobody wants them to sit on fabric anymore.
Cheyenne estimates they've lost $65,000 in revenue since the shutdown, so the grant was a much-needed relief. She's used the funds to invest in new chairs, video and audio equipment for live streaming, as well as soundproofing in an effort to convert former classrooms to podcasting studios.
So one thing artists are asking for is more digital space, more digital services. We have 14,000 square feet of space, so we really have to reimagine how these classrooms can provide this platform for artists.
Only 11% of public schools in California meet state goals for arts instruction, so these arts organizations are critical for artists and art students to continue their practice. Betty Avila of Self-Help Graphics and Art in East LA agrees artists need help now more than ever.
It really is about equity, right? Like who gets access to resources generally, even without the pandemic? We understood very quickly that the artists were going to feel that impact right away.
In all, 80 arts organizations were helped by the grant, and Cheyenne is grateful to be one.
We all understand that arts and culture is so important and so vital to the survival of our community, so we need to support it. Grants like Getty Foundation were fantastic and really gave us that runway that we needed to start thinking into the future. But we need more support from city officials, county officials, and more.
Relief for artists means relief for the rest of us.